Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to disable chat ads active notification in your Facebook Messenger application, and also it shows the one purple icon, and this icon is only occurring when my Facebook friends are sending the messages via this Messenger application, but I did not like this feature. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends to hide these notifications. And this method almost works for all Android mobile devices, including iOS, iPhone also, because all the applications have the same setting location. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook Messenger application in your Android mobile or iOS device. So now in this chat section, you can press your profile icon, and this icon is placed at almost top of left side corner. So here it shows my profile picture, and in bottom it also shows some options. So here you can scroll down, and finally I get the option called chat heads. So if you don't like this feature, just click to turn off these settings. So once you've done this process, in future you won't get any chat notifications from your Facebook Messenger application. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.